just a moment. Gus? Gus, baby, your call to Chicago.
Folks, would you hold it down a little bit? Please, could you be a little quiet?
Hello, Gus?
Grace?
What's the matter?
I had to call you. I finally pinned the wandering Irishman down long enough to finish most of the score.
Did you call me just for that?
Well, I thought you'd like to hear some of it.
3 o'clock in the morning.
She says it's 3 o'clock in Chicago.
Well, tell her it's 4 o'clock here. Wonderful invention, the telephone.
Well, it's worth staying awake for. Gloria's gonna sing.
Who?
Gloria Knight.
Who's Gloria Knight?
Oh, didn't I write to you about her?
Yes, you haven't written to me
well,
about
anything. Well, when I was gonna write, I was gonna tell you about her. Listen.
Mrs. Kahn,
I just want you to know you have a wonderful husband.
And he's written a beautiful song for me. Play, Walter.
She's gonna love this.
Yeah.
Love me or leave me and let me be lonely. You won't believe me and I love you only. I'd rather be lonely than happy with somebody else. You might find
love me or leave me.
Time for kissing, but nighttime is my time for just reminiscing, regretting instead of forgetting with somebody else. There'll be no one unless that someone is you. I intend to be independently blue. For my love is your love. There's no love for nobody else.
Well, baby, did you ever think your husband could write something like that?
No, I didn't, baby.
It's a whole new life here in New York. You were right. It's just what I needed. How are the kids?
How are the kids?